This is a song about a dead pussycat. Now, in Australia, what happens, John and I, and what's his name here, we go about Australia a lot, looking for work mainly, and when you're driving the outback of Australia, it's very hot, of course, and we have these big road trains, they're called road trains, a big Mack truck with about six or seven carriages, you know, really incredible things. And there's often dead animals at the side of the road. Now, in Australia, it's usually kangaroos, of course, who've hopped their last hop. But we've got a lot of feral cats as well. So there's lots of pussycats. No matter where you go in Australia, you see dead cats at the side of the road. And the outback, when the road train goes over them, of course, they get pretty flat. And the sun comes out and it dries them quite hard. So they look like furry little frisbees. And to while away the tedium, John and I, and what's his name here, we've invented a game called the Cat Hurling Competition. And John, actually, you're looking at the Australasian champion. He's thrown a dead cat 63 feet now. How's about that?
Well, I think it was dead anyway.
Certainly was afterwards, didn't it?
Right, so I wrote this wee song in honour of all that, which is not true, of course. And it's called He's Nobody's Moggy Now. A moggy is the English word for pussycat, as you know. So this is, again, a cappella.
Somebody's moggy by the side of the road. Somebody's pussy who forgot his highway code. Someone's favorite feline who ran clean out of luck when he ran onto the road and tried to argue with the truck.
Yesterday he purred and played in his pussy paradise, decapitating tweetybirds and doing terrible things to mice. Now he's just 6 pounds of raw minced meat that don't smell very nice. He's nobody's moggy now.
All you who love your pussy, be sure to keep him in. Don't let him argue with a truck. The truck is bound to win. And up on the busy road, don't let him play or frolic. If you do, I'm warning you, it could be cat-ostrophic.
If he tries to play on the roadway, I'm afraid that will be that. There will be one last despairing meow and a sort of squelchy splat. And your pussy will be slightly dead and very, very flat. He's nobody's moggy, just red and squashed and soggy. He's nobody's moggy now.